Much obliged.
What you doing with such an old timer, Mr. Pitcairn?
Well, it's an old friend.
Treat them right and trade with them. I'd show you where some gold is.
Hey, that red scalp's worth $25 up there in Sonora. His maw's worth $75.
Billy, get up.
I'm up, Ben.
Billy. Let's see what we got there, two card.
What do you mean, what we've got? You keep what you find, I'll keep what I find. And that's it.
Hold it.
You no good skunk, I'm gonna kill you.
I ought to shoot him, Ben.
Shouldn't ought to plug folk, Billy. It's a damn sin, it is. Gimme.
You reckon we can get something out of her after last night's little romp?
She won't tell you nothing.
We'll see about that.
Billy?
Lord, upon this rock, I will build your church. And the forces of hell shall not prevail against it.
Billy! No sense your friend having all the fun.
All right, I'm gonna be nice to you. I want you to tell me where you got them gold nuggets. Come on now. If you get ornery, I'm gonna have to get mean.
All right. Just settle down.
Or I'm gonna cut this girl's throat. Billy, y'all come here.
I think if we get some corn squeezes down this gal, she might tell us something.
Don't bruise the little lady. Maybe she'd like some of this rot gut. Don't waste it on that pig.
Hey, give me a drink. Give me a drink, too, Carl.
Don't bruise her. No.
There ain't no meaning here.
And maybe if we get her to come along and talk.
I think she's going to be here.
All we want to do is
give her a talk here.
Tell us where the gold is.
Give her a drink, Vinny.
Come on.
You don't want to get your gold.
Come on, don't be like
that.
Come on.
Let's see Billy knows that.
Why the hell did you stop her?
I'll see to you later.
I'm gonna get you anyway.
Fight God's will now, child. You share it, his will be saved. Now, you want to be saved, don't you?
Enough of the safe talk, Deacon. She tells us now.
Let's play with her, Ben. Dead squaw's no fun.
Oh. I'm going to cut your throat.
Yo te enseño dónde está el oro. Si les dices que me deben ir después.
What'd she say, Pete Callan?
She said she'd show you the gold.
You coming with us? Thought maybe so.
Tried to club me with a stick, Ben.
Put that on the pack horse.
Ben? She's cashed out.
That's just too dang bad, ain't it?
Ain't no use in hanging around here. Pack up and get out.
Here's your horse, Deacon.
Thank you.
Well, go on. I got a funeral to perform.
Well, don't go getting long-winded, Deacon. We got gold to find. He's at it again.
It ain't my fault. It's my calling.
Brethren, my heart's desire, my prayer to God, that they might be saved. For they was ignorant of God's righteousness, and they never submitted themselves to that righteousness. But I believe the promise of the Lord will abide, and them Indians will be saved. That ought to pay for the services, don't you think, sir? My child, God is with you.
No, no!
day, bringing in the sheep. Bringing in the sheep. Bringing in the sheep.
Get out of that grub, Billy.
I'm hungry, Ben.
Got about 2 hours of daylight left. Want to get some more moving time in or stay here?
We keep going.
All right, suits me.
Mama said about my getting sick if I don't eat.
What are you waiting for? I thought you were starving. Get the grub on.
Mama's boy, I betcha.
Pretty good meal, Billy.
I think I'll bed down.
The brethren that were in Judea, they were the Gentiles that also received the word of God. And when Peter was come up to Jerusalem,
don't do anything stupid, though.
Circumcision contended with him, saying, thou went,
I'm your friend,
to men uncircumcised, and did speak with them.
Tu amigo.
Peter rehearsed the matter from the beginning.
Comprende?
And expanded
by order and do their thing. I was in a bitter.
What's a high pair for opening?
Any old thing you want.
I'll take the limit.
Now, that ain't a nice thing to do in the gentleman's game, Deacon.
Deacon, you take the midnight watch, and Pitcairn will take it to wake up.
You've been a bad boy.
No! You devil! Thank you.
I'm gonna kick your guts in.
Hello, little squaw woman.
Brother of yours. Hopeless. Hopeless.
Fight's dirty, Ben.
Thank you.
ganamos el agua.
Para ir a donde, señorita?
Well, what'd she say?
Says we're headed for the desert country.
Better hang on to those money sticks, two card. Ain't none where we're headed.
We gonna find any water out there?
Maybe. Maybe not.
We'll stop soon, water the horses, fill up the canteens.
Water your horses here. Fill your canteens upstream.
Stream again with old Pitt Gallagher.
Man, I still got the corn squeezing jug. You want me to fill it up with water?
Yeah, if you think you got the strength.
Got the strength.
Callan, let's move out.
Callum,
Got something I want to talk over with you.
Being a servant of the Lord, I can fix you and that engine up, Pit Gallon. Being of a friends. Sort of partners, you might say.
Uh-huh. What's on your mind?
I'd make it right. Twinks you, the Lord, and that engine. That's what I'd do, Pit Gallon.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'll put the gold band of righteousness on you, too. For, 15% of what you're finding. Small wave of that engine. Seems fair, don't you think? Remember, Pit Callan, blessed are those who share. Insult me, will you? I'll see your guts rotten in hell. Yeah!
Then we will be, partner, won't we, Deacon?
Looks like the Deacon's got one of his sermons coming on.
Pit Callan.
Hey, Pit Callan. When do we get to this Order of the Neos, or whatever she called the waterhole? When do we get to it? And the gold? Huh?
Mañana encontramos el ojo de Dios y tal la María.
I don't have all month.
Mañana.
Tomorrow. Be it water and nuggets.
Well, blessed are those who congregate, brothers. I'm Kemp.
You, Pit Callan, take care of the horses. Billy, bring out the grub while I make a fire.
What's the matter, Benji?
Pit Callan's gone.
Ben, our canteens are done emptied. That skunk poured out of water.
Hey,
Simmer down. Simmer down. I'm not going to hurt you. Please.
Calmate. Calmate.
No, I don't. No, I don't.
I know. No es importante.
Pues, ¿por qué?
Yo te amo.
Give me a card.
Another two card. I told you, if you keep playing the devil's game, he's going to get you.
Come on, Deacon. Let me play cards. Deal. Hit it.
Gambling's evil.
That's good.
It's evil, Billy.
Shh. Let me alone, Deacon.
Two cards leading you astray, Billy.
We're going to wait around here all day?
Play your cards. His house. Did she tell you about the gold, Brother Buchanan?
Well,
I brought her back, Mr. Dawson.
She brought us out here so we'd die. There ain't no damn gold anyway.
That's where you're wrong, Dugard Charlie.
What?
Gold's near water, about a day's ride from here.
Let's go get it.
Hold it!
Why share? Why not keep it all for yourself, Bitcallan?
Same reason we're one big happy family. We need each other. Besides, I left my gear here. Best get some rest if you're digging tomorrow.
Let's get some rest.
The horses are gone.
will you get?
Gone where, Ben?
Let's get after him.
I gotta get them horses. My mule's out there.
Them horses were cut loose. Let's have a little talk with that Indian lover.
Ben! Ben! I can't see a damn thing out there, Ben.
Why? You getting too greedy, Pit Callan?
He wants it for himself. That's why.
I should have killed you. Let's skin him, Ben.
The rear. Watch it.
Just one out there, I reckon.
All for Billy, huh? Is it gonna hurt? Benji? Benji? I think I'm dead, Ben. I can't move my legs. My feet. Or nothing.
Yes, you can. You can.
I can't, Ben. I can't. I can't.
Make a litter.
Best to stay here in comfort, Billy.
We gotta be going now, Billy. You understand?
You no good backstabbing.
Did you hear a shot a while back? Pete Callan, did you hear a pistol shot a while back?
Thank you. Billy ought to have a family burial. Shouldn't dry up like that. Filthy old hide. I have a plot or a stone of some kind. He ought to have seen Mama again. She'd have liked a parson to say some words over him.
My blessings on you all, brothers. I'm coming, Billy. I'm coming, Billy. Deacon's coming, Billy. The deacon's coming, Billy. I'm coming, Billy. Lord, Billy needs me. And I'm tired of looking for him. Now, we made a bargain. I'm gonna build you a church. And you're gonna lead me to some gold. Remember? But, Lord, you're not helping at all. Why won't you talk to me? Why won't you talk to me? You gotta help. Lord, why won't you talk to me?
He's alive! It's Billy's. Look, it's still primed. See, it's still primed. He must have left it here.
She knows about him, don't she?
Hold it. Who's him, Mr. Dawson?
The one that got Billy. The Indian. Hey, maybe she and that crazy Apache out there got something cooked up together.
She's got her own reasons for not wanting him to catch up.
All right. We're going back after Billy. You coming? You?
Figure I'll meet the Apache sooner or later. Guess I'd rather it be later.
Thanks.
here, Billy. Billy, it's all right. You're gonna be all right now. I came back.
There's water. Don't die.
Seek you out, Lord. Never you mind. I'm going to find you, and that's a plain fact.
What are you doing? No! Don't! Billy, help me! Billy, no, please don't. You dirty pig. You red pig. You dirty pig. Help me. Help me. No. Billy, I came back for you. Billy, help me. Help. Help me, Billy. Billy. Help me! Billy! Help me, Billy! Help me, please! Help me! I came back! Billy! No, go! Indian! Come back here! Indian! Help! Billy! I don't want you to go! Help me! Come back, Indian! Help me! Mama! Mama, help me, please, Mama. Pick out! Mama, I'm sorry I brought Billy out here, please. Mama, help me, please. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Give me another chance.
Mama!
Time to move out, Tugard. You staying?
You're damn right. Lightning never strikes twice in the same spot.
Hey, Pit Callan. If I happen across your carcasses, I'll toss a cactus flower on them.
For old time's sake, huh?
Yeah, something like that. Please don't. Oh, no. Oh. I guess I'm going to jail, huh? I was leaving, honest. I don't have your damn gold. Pit Callan and the squaw run off with it. Go after them. I don't have your damn gold.
Hey, Indian. Hey, you gotta come back and untie me. Hey! Hey, Indian! Hey!
What have you got there for me? Some food? Or maybe some water? I've got a fine Boston handgun. You can have it if you let me go.
What's in that bag?
Two-card. What's the matter with you? It's a serpent. It's a serpent. I told you. I told you. I told you. I told you.
Lord God, I'm tired. Really, I'm tired. And you gotta quit teasing me, because I can't. I just can't keep looking for you unless you cooperate with me, with your serpent. Lord.
Sangre mio.
He's trying to kill us.
Es mi hermano.
your brother. Let's go.
Thank you.